Today's class deals with the classification of nematodes, which is coming under the taxonomy of nematodes. All plant parasitic nematodes belong to the phylum Nematoda. Most of the important parasitic genera belong to the order Thylakoida, but few belongs to order Chlorhinidae. So phylum is Nematoda, order is Thylakoida, suborder is Thylakoina, and superfamily is Thylakoidea. First family is of economic importance is Anguinidae. Genus, the nematodes belonging to genus Anguina species, the important species Anguina trichisi, which is beak or seed gall nematode. Then the stem or bulb nematode is the Dithylenga species. So Dithylengus dipsacii, Dithylengus destructor are the important nematodes coming under the Dithylengus genus. The next family is Villanoleidae, part of the sting nematode. And the important nematode is Villanoleimus, the sting nematode. And the stunt nematode, Thylakoringa species. Thylakoringa species is a very common nematode, plant parasite. And this is the picture of Anguina trichisi, the seed gall nematode of wheat. And next to is Dithylenga dipsacii, which is a stem and bulb nematode which infects onion, garlic, and all. The next nematode is a Thylakoringa species called as a stunt nematode. It's a root parasite which is infecting various vegetable crops. Then Villanoleimus species is again the sting nematode where the stylet is very long. The nematode is a very long stylet. Then coming to the family Pratilingidae, very important family having lot of plant parasitic nematodes which are endoparasitic nematodes. The first one is the Pratilinga species, which is a migratory endoparasitic nematode. It is called a lesion nematode as well because it will cause lesion, symptoms of lesions on roots, many crop plants and trees. Radophilus is called as a burrowing nematode of banana, citrus, coffee, various other crops. Anacobus is a false root knot nematode. The first picture is of Pratilinga species, the lesion nematode. Pratilinga coffee is a very common species. Radophilus similis, the next one is Radophilus similis, the male and female nematode can be seen. The next one is a false root knot nematode, Nacobus species. Then coming to the family Hoplolaemidae, Hoplolaemus is a land nematode and the ectoparasitic species which is infecting on crops, sugarcane, cotton, alfalfa, etc. Then next one is a spiral nematode, Rotilinca species. Then another spiral nematode, Helicothylenga species, various crop plants will be infected by Helico, mainly banana and all. Then Rotilingulus reniformis, reniform nematode of various crops including cotton, papaya, tea, tomato and vegetables also. It's a very common nematode in Kerala, Rotilingulus reniformis. Kidney shaped nematode. Then Scutellonema. Scutellonema is a nematode which is infecting the yams, the dry root rot of Amorphophallus and various other Diascoria, Cassava and all. The first one is Hoplolaemus, the land nematode. You can see very bulky nematode, can compare to all other plant parasitic nematode. And Helicothylengus is a spiral nematode. You can see the shape, how spiral they are, where they are latched. And the Rotilingulus reniform is the reniform nematode, the kidney shaped nematode. We can see the female nematode here. And the Scutellonema. Scutellonema is the dry root rot of yams, the disease of dry root rot of yams. Then Heteroderidae. Heteroderidae is a nematode which below. All the nematodes are cyst forming nematodes here, cyst nematodes. One of the important is the Globodera. Globodera is the golden cyst nematode, and mostly it is in potato. Globodera rostochinensis and Globodera pallida are the important species of cyst nematodes. Then coming to Heterodera, this is another type of cyst nematode which is lemon shaped. The adult nematode is lemon shaped nematode. It is infecting tobacco, soybean, sugarcane, cereals, even rice, like Heterodera or Rhizicola, which infects rice. Heterodera abine, the cereal cyst nematode infecting wheat. The common nematode is Melioidogynic species, the root knot nematode, having different species like Melioidogynia impoverita, Melioidogynia javanica, Melioidogynia arenaria and Haplia, and also Melioidogynia graminicola infecting vines. The first nematode is the round cyst nematode, that is Globodera, globular in shape. It's infecting potato. Next one is Heterodera species. Various Heterodera species are there. You can see the color of the cyst. So this nematode protects the young, the eggs inside the cyst. Then next one is the root knot nematode, which is forming galls in roots, Melioidogyne. Different larval egg and different larval stages and adult nematode can be seen in this. The next one is Criconematoidea, super family Criconematoidea, family Criconimatidae, and genus having Criconemella. Ring nematodes are various woody plants, it's an ectoparasitic nematode. Then Hemicycleophora. Hemicycleophora is a sheath nematode of various plants. First diagram shows the ring nematodes, the Criconemella, the Criconema, Hemicriconemoides and all. We can see the first diagram. The second diagram is Hemicycleophora, the sheath nematode. You can see the extra sheath which is seen outside the cuticle of the nematode. Then the next family is Parathylengidae. Parathylengus species is the pin nematode of various crops. Then another family is Thylenculidae. The Thylenculus species, that is Thylenculus semipenetrans, is a citrus nematode. Thylenculus semipenetrans is a citrus nematode of citrus, grape, olive and lilac. Semi-endoparasitic nematode, Thylenculus semipenetrans is a semi-endoparasitic nematode, important nematode of citrus. This is the first diagram shows the juveniles of Parathylengus species, and next one is the Thylenculus semipenetrans, the citrus nematode. The next one is the suborder is Aplanchina, family is Aplanchoididae, genus is Aplanchoidea species. It's a foliar nematode. It will feed on the above ground parts of the plants, namely the leaves of chrysanthemum, strawberry, begonia, and rice also. In rice, Aplanchoidea bessii will cause the white tip disease of rice. Then Bursaplanchus xylophilus, the pine, wheat, and the coconut red ring disease. Bursaplanchus cocophilus is causing a disease of coconut red ring disease. So here we can see the Aplanchoidea species. The next order is Dorylaemida. Coming into Dorylaemida, we have families of Longidoridae, genus Longidorus. The Longidorus is the longest genus, the longest nematode genus. The needle nematode is called as needle nematode, and it will be infecting various crops. It's an ectoparasitic nematode. Ziphenema is also ectoparasitic. And it is called dagger nematode because the stylet will be a shape of a dagger, and infecting trees, woods, the various crops, many grasses and various other crops. Family Trichodoridae. The genus will be Paratrichodorus. The Trichodorus and Paratrichodorus are called as stubby root nematodes because they will infect the roots and the roots will show a stubby nature. There will be cereals, vegetables and apple are infected by Paratrichodorus. And coming to Trichodorus, again Trichodorus is also stubby root nematode which infects sugar beet, potato, cereals and apple. So we can see the diagram of Longidorus, the longest plant parasitic nematode, and Ziphenema also, they are also longer nematodes, all are ectoparasitic forms. And Trichodorus is a stubby root nematode. You can see the different type of stylet in this stubby root, you know, when compared to this tomato stylet of Thylenkida.